It may be questionable why I'm putting out my old songs, but as time went on and I thought to myself, I need to release the past. Basically, we all need to release the past. And I decided that the best way to release the past is to release what I did in my past. And honestly, I'm not ashamed of any of it because, unfortunately, these days, our 6-year-old through 10-year-old kids are already using cuss words. But is it really that unfortunate? If you think about it, maybe we can skip that phase of cat and mouse. I mean, kids are still innocent. Just because they hear swear words and see violence and hear about sex at way younger ages than they used to, doesn't mean they're still not innocent. What we need to try to do, even though it seems dis or really difficult, contrary to what we've been told or brought up with, is we need to embrace what's there. We need to roll with it and use it. We can't spend our lives walking around waving our fingers saying tisk, 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 because that isn't going to do anything for anybody. But keep us separated and against each other. We need to try to find a way to work with what we have. And that's why I decided to release my older songs that have a lot more swear words and vulgarity, because this world is not foreign to swear words and vulgarity at all. I'm not saying go around and do it, but I do believe that the songs I have are, in a way, informational and useful. So, plus, I think that those older songs will attract a crowd that won't listen to meaningful things yet, because the rebelliousness is too strong for some to want to listen to words of reason. They want to listen to words of rebellion. And I definitely had a major period of that through most of my life, which helped me grow to what I am today. So that's why I'm releasing my older songs. And I hope you guys enjoy them for what they are. Just like you can watch a horror movie or an action movie, and it doesn't mean that you're a killer or you want to go out and shoot bad guys and or be a spy or something like that. It just means that that's a part of you that you enjoy as a form of entertainment. So, therefore, enjoy.